Good afternoon. I'm Christine Sorensen. We begin with breaking news. The South Allegheny School District is canceling classes for its high school and middle school students for the rest of the day. School officials say they found a bed bug in the building. They say a pest control specialist will be treating the entire building this afternoon. The middle school students will be dismissed at 12:45. South Allegheny had a previous issue with bed bugs back in December.